Miss Fenn Young.
Velvet! All eyes are on you, Veronica Velvet. Can you do a proper grind? Do you know how to do a proper grind? Can you do any grind at all? Show them how with this. Okay, no, Tom, you're almost done. In more ways than one.
I think you totally forgot that I've got two screwed up knees.
He has kids, of course he knows how to grind.
The front and the back, and a little forward with the knees. All right.
Realize I could be sitting eating walnut shrimp right now.
Bittersweet night it was because we're having so much fun, but it's our last night. How has it been for you?
Oh, I've just sat around doing nothing, enjoying myself. No, I don't drink. No, I just, lots of bottles of water.
So I'd just like to point out, he did that sober.
Thank you. Audrey doesn't even come to work sober. You always know when she's in, just look down the row of cars and see which one's parked the opposite way to everyone else.
We actually even have Fridays are specially named Champagne Fridays. Because today I don't even pretend. I just go.
You think she's joking? It's serious. Serious. Every Friday, the champagne glasses come out, the bottle of champagne.
I had to tell them because, you know, champagne doesn't, like, pop quietly. And so I used to run to the back of the warehouse and, like, try and hide it. And then finally, he was like, I know what you're doing.
The security cameras gave her away. I do have some other videos of her in the warehouse as well.
Routine,
but I'm sure there's somewhere I'm supposed to be right now.